so tell me a little bit about your truck here. What brought you guys to this part of town?
I started my career as a broadcast journalist. As a reporter, I shot my own footage, I reported on it, I edited my whole piece. It's called being a one-man band, so you do it all. What makes me a successful salesperson is my journalism background. The ability to ask questions, to listen to people's answers, to understand their problems, and really want to solve them. So I work to weave a narrative around people's problems, and Adobe's got the solutions to solve them, so it works really nicely together.
Before I came to Adobe, I was working in medical care. So a certain skill set that's transferred over from my former position to my current position here at Adobe is problem solving. Problem solving is crucial in the tech industry and in sales. That's what we do all day. One of the largest deals that I worked on was an education system in California comprised of over 100 schools. One deal, 100 schools, that's a huge effort. And so in order to be successful, we all really had to come together as a team. I've never seen a company who values integrity the way that Adobe does. And working for a lot of different companies in my past, that's something I knew I wanted to be a part of. I'm a very passionate person when it comes to my outside activities. Recently, I've been involved in salsa dancing, and it's something that I've come to love. When I'm dancing, I feel like I'm floating. I just feel free.
I came to the U.S. 13 years ago from Venezuela. I started watching movies with a closed caption, trying to learn the language like that, and then everything started to happen a lot faster, and here I am. Before joining Adobe, I worked for about 8 years in the pharmaceutical industry. Customer focus was the center in everything that we did, so that's one of the things that I think it's very important for Adobe moving forward, to make sure that the customers not only has the best product in the market, but that they're happy with what they have. Adobe supports diversity. They're helping different groups. One of them is the one that I belong to, the OLA network, Hispanics or Latinos at Adobe, to empower people from different backgrounds to become more involved in the tech world. When you have big dreams, when you want to do something better for you and your family to develop your career, Adobe's a great place to be. And the rest is just up to you. The sky's the limit. 'Cause I'm following my soul.